everybody, it's Sam the Red, and let's play a game, shall we? I'm here with Anima, The Reign of Darkness, another mobile game. I don't remember anything about this was. I downloaded a bunch of them, and just a bunch of the ones were on my list of, like, this looked interesting at some point. Let's play this later. But it has, like, choir choral music in the background. Play offline? What? Really? I don't know, let's try it. You're currently playing offline. Your save data is stored only in this device. Okay, you can't transfer your save data online mode. You're not going to purchase it. Also going to install. Okay. Oh, wait, no. Yeah, forget it. Sure. Skirmish. As it chooses its mastery, can use strong physical abilities to kill enemies while wearing heavy armor. Class bonus. 15% to armor, 0.15 to magic, 10% to health, and 15% to healthy gin. Stone is going to warn. Mastery allows use of magic. Okay, choose a king cast powerful spells for the enemies. Magical damage, 30% demand, 10% demand region, storm and teleport archery. This mastery is based on the use of long range attacks. Like attack speed and fast movement to overwhelm your enemies. Class bonus, 5% to physical damage, 5% attack speed, 10% to speed, 5% to dodge. Multi shot and sonic arrow. Huh. So basically, yeah, fighter, sorcerer, archer. All of them are attempting in their own way, because I like bows. You know, fighter is typically pretty simple, straightforward, but magic is always kind of fun, but I'm just usually never really good at playing mage characters. As fun as they can be. Ah, you know what, let's go with mage. Hero name. Well, they're not going to be a hero, probably. But we shall be... Verilus the Mighty. Sure. Just, I don't know. Create? There we go. Verilus. The birth of the great sorcerer who shall consume the world. Not really. Just gonna...
We have never listened enough to what the ancient tales say about the evil that lurks in the souls of the most ambitious. Turning them into...
Are those like little demons or imps perched on his throne? Oh no, red eyes! He has pink eye! He didn't practice proper hygiene!
They tell of when heroes rose together to find who couldn't resist the call of power.
Wouldn't that just get an endless cycle of people gaining power and then being taken down because they have power? I don't know, off the top of my head.
The same lands once tarnished by violence are again bathed by the conflict. Because we have forgotten the spilled blood. Because we have forgotten the sacrifice.
Those damn cell phones.
I can't bear this burden anymore. I need to undertake my path to a new doom. And right now that I wander in search of redemption, an hooded messenger comes to me with a promise to tear away from my heart the darkness that marks us all.
You know, a lot of cults have similar messages. Yeah, I wouldn't listen to them, how are you? All this promise of redemption, this, and salvation, that. And then before you know it, they want you to sacrifice your youngest to them. And it's just like, no, this isn't what I wanted. Oh. Ooh, okay. The Hooded. All right, what do we got? How do I do... Ooh! Wait, but is that a wand in my hand? But then I just throw it with my hand. Like, well, I don't use the wand to cast my... But why? Wait, this cart? No? Can I break you? Didn't mean to do that. No. Give me a moment. Well, I'll talk to you in a second. There's a shambling dead. Sorry, I just the call to violence, man. It's really something. Hi, how are you?
We are almost there, my companion.
Why are you whispering?
The Order's palace is near.
take us? Am I just... have you just basically talked me into protecting you? I better be getting paid for this. You prick. I missed. Kill him and take his cloak. He has like an actual robe. He's got a cloak with a hood. Ooh. Into the darkness. Into the mist. Fortress of the Order, Captain Arvid. Ow. Well, no longer in English, but okay. Some in the basement, someone returned, one person. We deal with a butcher here. Fresh meat. Oh, I still can't kill him. Yep. Okay. Hey, a bonfire. Oh, I want to join. Oh. Am I playing Diablo again? Is this what I'm doing already? Again. Okay, this is my journal. Yeah, okay, right. And this is... Oh, spells, skills. Magic missile! Okay, so this is me then. Unless you're allowed to, like, double dip or triple dip even, maybe. Stash? Nothing. Well, great. Yo, how you doing? I can't actually ask. Lots of bonfires, though. I'm liking it. Ambiance. Olav. Hello. Oh! A wooden staff. Okay, well, that's... A raw wand. Wait a minute. No. I don't even have any money. But, what do I currently... have, like, okay, I have a raw wand. Okay, you didn't know. Can I buy anything from you at all? Studded leather doesn't seem like it, and I can't really, you know, they've given me like spots. I guess that is for upgrades, maybe there's some kind of like items you can add to them, or maybe there's someone you have to go to who can improve them. Hedwig, hey, how's Harry doing? Okay, yeah, sockets. So I don't know what you put in the sockets or how, but apparently that's the man for him. The man who knows sockets. Empty spot. Good. Great. Retuel? Oh, what the? This premium stuff, black market. I don't be dealing in that sort of gamble. Gamble. Travel with my fantastic items. Not enough currency. Well, damn. I could have killed the cat in the guard back there. I could have pawned off his armor to the black market, but no. I have to be a good guy, apparently. This is just a shame. I mean, I probably would have been anyway, because that's just like kind of natural inclination for a lot of video games. It's the thing about like, I don't want to be mean. Open. What the fuck? We're for the trials. Challenge to defeat hordes of terrible demons and redeem the rewards the gods give to the most valiant. The more difficult the challenge, the higher the reward. But be careful not to dare too much. Stage 1 to 4, monster level 3997. Nope, not for me. How did you get here? I can't even talk to you. You're just here. What? Okay, what's in here? Can they break? Ow. It's like an old temple of some sort, I think. You got some sunlight, or, well, some kind of light streaming down in beams there. Some pseudo-god rays, one might say. What else do we... this place is just decrepit, though. Nice little set piece, at least. Oh, no, that was a door. Okay. What is over in this direction? Hello, Jockos. Wait, what's over here? Nothing. Hello, Jockos. Open, Jockos. Open up. What's in here? Oh, organs. I'm looking for a lotus. Great. There was a movie about that, I think, that had a snake in it. Lots of snakes. Or was it? No, that was Blood Orchid, wasn't it? I'm thinking of the wrong flower. My bad. Let me open you up. Oh, you're an alchemist. Okay. That's why the open. Gotcha. Mine was, way wrong. But let's not think about that too much, shall we? Have a nice sip of coffee instead.
Nature itself is against me in this place.
Right. Lost soldiers. Okay, yeah. So now we're in the dungeon with a nice and neatly lined rocks along the path to kind of keep you going. X marks the spot. X marks the spot. It does indeed. Go away. Imp off. No, oh, you're a zombie. A zombie small. Helm? Can I put that on? Identify. A cap. Required trade 1. Armor increase 15. Ooh. Magic find? I got a hat now. Oh, I got rid of my hood. Damn it. Another cap. Is it any better than what I've got? 2. No, it doesn't. It doesn't have blue on it. You're not blue. You're just boring. I'm leaving. Stay away. Ooh, I meated him. Look at that. Chunks and giblets. Make him do a stew. Good old stew, me imps. Oh, he didn't explode. Ooh. No, I'm sorry, no hugs. You know, practicing so... No, open the... Oh! There's gold in the pots! I need to go back and start throwing my magic at things. You never know what you might get. Or were there any more? I wasn't even paying attention to what I threw that at, so I legitimately don't know what the model was. So I can't find it. I'll have to just keep looking. Another hat. Okay, is this one any better? Identify. +2 to vitality. And it has 2 sockets. Armor increase by 15%. It's still better for now, it looks like. I'm assuming. Oh, no. Go away. Go away. Go away. No. I will take your gold, though. You're just coming right out of the... That's not fair. You can't just pull yourself out of the stonework like that. Uh-oh. No. Well, fine. Ooh, go through. Ooh, a wooden shield. Okay. Armor. Wooden shield. Can I use shields? Okay, some of the barrels what you can break. At least here, anyway. This is an actual legitimate dungeon. It's not like a straight path I gotta go around. At least it doesn't seem like that way so far, so I'm already kind of impressed. right. Can I equip this? No. Equip this. No. Wait, I have no points. Right. But if I did, I could equip the quilted armor, but I need 3 strength. And 2 for that. I mean, I'm a mage, sure. You wouldn't ordinarily think I needed a shield, but at this point in time, it could come in handy because they like to put their face right up about where my innards would be so they can then put their sharp, pointy things inside of my innards so that my innards become outards. Boom! Level up. Nope. I hit him from behind. What am I gonna put? I mean, intellect probably. Oh, I have 5 points. Oh, okay. This needed 3 strength. So do that, and then I'll do vitality and then intellect, I guess. Yeah, they just gave 1 armor. Screw you. Equip that too. There. I am now a mage. I have a wand and a shield. Uh-oh. Wait, but this is item too, right. Can I actually learn a new spell? 1 point. Magic missile. Ooh, okay. So what the hell is this then? Is this just ball of blue? How much mana does this use? None. Okay. So this is going to be more powerful, more than likely, and actually uses mana, whereas this does not drain resources. Boom! One shot kill. Okay. Yep. No, come back. Magic missile. Whoa. Where are you going? Are you stuck? And I missed. You actually missed him. He was just waddling around in place. And I missed him. Barrel. Boop. Boop. Open. Says out. No, floor zombies. I don't want any of what you have. You just probably... Okay. No, don't. You alerted the horde. Okay, thankfully the zombies are slow enough that I can just kind of kite the imps and then stand back and leave them be. Takes them so long to catch up to them, by the time the imps are dead, I may even have to move a little further back just to see them. Oh, hello. Speaking of zombies. Boop. Oh yeah, I picked up a thing. Identify. Armor by 16%. Wait, increases what? Armor increase by 15%. You know what? Actually, yeah, sure. Put that on instead. I don't know if magic find emit like mana regen faster, but at this point, my mana regens pretty decently, and my spells don't seem to use a ton of mana. I mean, if I was overzealous with it, sure, but... What's that? Identify. Armor increased by 15% and plus 17 to magic find. It's just generally better. Okay, cool. I'll take that, and I'll take that. And I need to be a little more conscious of the map. Hello. No. Okay, is this staff better than my wand? I mean, I'm going to assume it is. 52. That would be a massive yes, actually. Oh, but I had to take off my shield. Wait, but... Wait a minute. Physical. I'm... What? I'm a little bit confused. Holy shit. The spirit of killed enemy thinks he's stronger. What the hell is this? Okay. No, how do I back out? How do I back out? Oh, okay. What the hell? Yeah, for now, let's just do this. Because I don't... Okay, nothing there. But a barrel. And an imp. And an imp. Oh, we have lots of imps. Oh, okay. Oh, zombie. Imp. Missed you. You're so small. I just completely missed you. I'm so sorry. Oh, hi. No. No. Whoop. Hit the imp. good. Money. Money just falls out of them. Weapon added. It's like a mace or a morning star, whatever you want to call it. Because it had the spikes cut, like... Oop, wrong thing. Yeah, Morningstar. Oh, plus six match. Well, what do you know? Sure. I don't think I can actually use it properly, though. I don't think I have any armor grade 40% plus two to health. No. No, I'm good. Can I actually, like... Oh, what the? Oh. Yeah, that makes sense. Yeah, okay. Open the thing. Thank you. You're a big one, aren't you? You still have the same, like, janky shuffle the rest of them do. Garnu the captain, I don't want you to get too close. You have a mighty big weapon on your back. And it's all mine. oh, wait a minute. That's the door. Okay. Can I open the... expand the map? Oh, okay, good, good, good. Okay, that's great. Because there was definitely stuff that I missed, and I'm gonna... be extraordinarily annoyed that was a bow with myself if I miss anything in this level. So I'm gonna keep going. Oh, hello. How are you? Don't get stuck on the... How did you miss? He was like 1 foot in front of you. Uh-oh. Oh, okay, good. Killed him in one shot. I don't know my own strength sometimes. Which is great, because it surprises me when I'm about to panic. At least the zombies form an orderly line. The imps just kind of rush you. Like that. But they're quick and easy to serve, so it's not too much of a problem. Was this anything? No. Okay. Just kind of a... convex in the wall. That is the right one, right? Because there's concave and convex. I'm pretty sure concave means like kind of bending inward, and convex is out. I could be mixing them up, but that's what I think it did. But I'm just gonna... Uh-oh. He go flying. The dev animation, though, really is kind of funny sometimes. It's just... Whee! You know, and they don't explode to giblets. Hi. That barrel was empty. I am now angry. I'll take it on you. Oh. Uh-huh. I thought I saw the imp. I was apparently mistaken. Okay. Room cleared. Now this way. Look for the red lotus flower in the palace gardens. gonna guess that the palace. Alright. Weird. The lighting there kind of confused me. Gonna guess the palace gardens are gonna be in one of the next, like, chambers. Around the fallen tree, please. Oh, hi. He just splattered. Okay. Nope. Just broke. Ooh, health. Good. No. Nothing to set up in my account. Just sweet. Ow. No, hit him. You can see him getting up. You don't have to wait for him to stand up. You know. Don't be playing on his account. He's it's a zombie. They're dead. Uh-oh. Oh god, he exploded. Doop-a-doop. Boop. Ah, yes. Level up. Oh shit. Nope. I need to put points and stuff. Like, now. but I want... Oh, I think that's the flower. Twisted flowers. Sweet. I can go and bring that back to him before I go down. Go turn to the pal... Okay, yeah. I don't need to yet. I want to finish exploring first. Although, you know what I should do is... Not that. Actually, oop. Ha! Go away. I'm in my menu. Don't interrupt me. Is that a zombie? I thought I saw someone climbing out of the floor there. Okay. Right. Yeah, the bat. Let's go on. Well, I can identify that. Identify that. Okay. Does Dex do, like, dodge, maybe? I would assume so, but my dodge isn't going up, so... Maybe it's a class-specific thing. Which seems kind of weird, because, I mean... Dex is generally just, you know, being able to... Well, it really kind of varies depending on the game, but usually associated with, you know, finesse, which typically associates with dodging... What the hell is this? Frost knows. I mean, iciness freezes enemies around you. Well, that's kind of nice. Requires level 7. Okay, so let's start going for this. I now have an AoE! What's over this way? A wall. Okay, so it looks... You don't want to switch... No, I... I'm going to switch you two around. There you go. Now I have these, like, straight here, and this one's off to the side. Okay. Ow, my back's a little sore. Stiff. Lower back. Ah. I think I will return to... What's this? Yeah. Oh, hi. I meant to actually just talk. Yep, cheers. So I now have this, which I'm assuming will, like, well, it seems like it's empty. Maybe it only works in the dungeon. Maybe it kind of fills up for time or something. Or maybe I have to fill it up with him. I don't know how. These three gems the same time. Oh, okay. Where was the shop? Wait a minute. You're the shop. Can I get anything from you? Well, I can sell a bunch of stuff. Okay, so my current thing is 52... 29... 50... 53... 54... for how much? 130? I have 317. It's got one slot though. You know what? Sure. There. Okay, what about armor? Well, it's like... Mine gives 6. So it looks like, in terms of armor, actually, what I've got is better. So I'm just going to take that and go. Thanks for the staff, my man. Oh, right. Can I do anything with you at all or not? No. Oh, fast travel to the lower area. Okay, cool. Well, so is it actually all set? Yeah, okay, good. In that case, I'm just going to run straight to the door. Go down. Garden 2. The Shrubbering. Smash. I break your stuff because I don't respect your authority. I'm a troublemaker. Right, hooligan, you might say. Okay. Nope. Oh, an actual zombie. He's a bit thicker, too. Look at him. He's got a little bit more meat on them bones. Literally, it just they're just shambling meat held up by what's left of their former living bodies. Please just know. Just wait. Open the achievement center. There for the what? Bidah. I don't. The achievement tab, I don't think, is, No. I guess I have to be out in the open, then. Unless, this is just settings, right? Yep, okay. Ooh, barrels. Don't mind me, just looking for your stuff. Oh, he died. Good. No, just stay down. Really, it's easier for all of... Oh, there's two of you. Ooh. They only really need 3, so the magic missile's kind of only really, I'd say, a... if they get too close, or there's too many of them or something, then in an emergency I could use it to do more damage. But otherwise, there's not really a whole lot of... Okay, so this is cleared out. Now it's just these two branching pathways. I'll check this way first. Nope. Ah! Why is there a okay, wait a minute. It might not be subterranean. It may be like a palace courtyard or something, possibly. I don't know, like, what this is supposed to be, a cave system, or if this is just a large abandoned structure. Because, like, we obviously have buildings and stuff, and I kind of assumed that there was a roof above us, but, a roof or walls or what have you. Just the random little thought that popped into my head there. When they die, they just sound disappointed. Oh, they got me, my one chance. This isn't gonna look good in my annual report. Oop. Or maybe they're saying, ow. Ha! Little speedy demons, fuck off! They're worse than children. I mean, they're worse than, like, little kids from Dead Space 2. Yeah, that's what I meant. Clearly. Ow. Okay, let's take a look at the equipment I picked up. Identify, what do we got? 59. What's this? 52. 9. Magical damage increased by 11%. Attack increased plus 1 to mana steal. Oop, no, wrong thing. Yeah, it's just flat out better. Yeah, okay. What about this? 5. So it's just inferior. And this, inferior. Okay, well. So I got a better stick. But otherwise, the rest of my stuff that I got from the last level. Well, last floor is still superior. Go away. No. I don't have any treats for you. Piss off. Gold. Okay. This section's cleared. Oh, God, it's late. I need to... My schedule's all fucked up, though, so it's just like, might as well do some recording now that I got a chance. This is my hallway now. Oh, armor. I've requisitioned it from you. Nah. Oh, he's fading away. Okay. Maybe that's what I saw one time that freaked me out was potentially just that I was seeing one of them, like, decay. Or, well, I mean, like, fade into the ground. And just the movement made me think one of them was coming out of the ground. Oh, that's a lot of them. You know what? That. Okay, yeah. Just made the whole mess of them blow up. And now I'm covering imp guts. Great. Was that really the whole floor? Huh. Alright, I mean, sure, not gonna complain, just, I was expecting a little bit more, but alright. I also don't want to go up into the next area, you know, completely under equipped or whatever, but. It's kind of widening out, and that's a little worrying. Maybe it's just an entryway, though. Fuck off. Stay away. Whatever made you a zombie, I don't want it. It's probably catching. Ooh, these imps don't die in one hit. Okay, they're leveling up a little bit more. Level 3 imp. The basic magic ball isn't quite enough anymore. Did you just spit at me? Or am I so tired that I'm seeing things? That does happen. Give me your gold. Bastard. Wait a minute. Okay, there's two ways. Okay. Let's not be too overzealous now that we're a little, doing a little less damage on each hit. Even to the imps. Don't want to get surrounded by them. You know what? Probably best to start pushing the magic missile for some of these. Okay. That one died in one hit. Maybe it was a low level. Nope. Got that armor. Nope. What's with the skeleton emitting, like, shadows from the... It looks like a kind of archway? Well, not an archway, but like a stone slab, and it's, like, chained or nailed to... Oh, go away. Heathen rituals are being performed. You are spitting at me. That's disgusting. Stop that. Ew. Yeah, zombie spitter. No, we're not having any of that. I'm cutting this place up. That's nasty. Ugh. You know what? No. Oh, ew. Just no. No. I leveled up. Okay. These are all level 7. Okay, well. No. In that case, what have we got? Suppose there are more points in intellect. Maybe that at a 10. Vitality 4. Sure. Identify. Armor increased by 19% compared to... 15 plus 17 to magic, fine. It does... I'll stick with what I have for now. The increase to armor is fine, but the magic fine, which I'm assuming is... is that regen, or is that, like, finding magic items? I don't actually know what that... Wait. Yeah, I have a point, but I can't use it, can I? It's all, like, the next level. Unless I can upgrade... Oh, wait, can I upgrade these? I can. Is it automatically? Yeah. Okay. Cool. Nice. Wait a minute. Wait. What's my default thing called? Base missile. All right. Your skin is an unbreakable shield. So I prayed to a skeleton strapped to a slab, and he made my skin harder. Okay. No, hit the barrel. Hit the barrel. That's why you go for the barrel. It was closer to you. The imp hadn't even been alerted yet, but I... No, just... Oh, my God. They move so slowly, and yet you still sometimes miss. It's a little disappointing, I'm just gonna say. Okay, there's the way down. So there's a way this way and a way over that way. Okay. Uh-oh. Ow. Bleh. Stop it. Oh, God. You disgusting... Uh-oh. No. Hit him. Before he smacks you. He was almost going to go for a high five for a second there. I didn't just leave him hanging. I just flat out just rejected him. Uncool, bro. Back this way we go. See what lies down yonder path here. Oh, imps. No. Denied. Your motion to continue existing has been rejected. Boop. I almost walked into his like globule. Fuck off. You nasty cretin. No. I don't want it. Oh, now you're waking up, huh? You're the lazy one, aren't you? Just sleeping in while everyone else get up to do work. No, I need 5 more minutes, Mom. I don't want to fight the dungeon explorer. You got a hat. Ain't you sure not to go anywhere without your hat? Speaking of, are they any better? Probably not. That's not surprising. Ooh, wait, a ring. No, oh, he got me, damn it. A ring, you say? Sure, I'll take some jewelry. Feel a little better about myself while I'm down here. No. I'm trying to strafe around his... No, just nothing back here at all. Okay, clear this room before we continue further onward. No. Zombie small, zombie dead. Another path into a bigger room there. Ooh, barrel. Containing sadness. Do not. He didn't. Well, he would have, but he was denied the opportunity. So... You know, compromise. Kill him. Kill him. Kill him. He's not... How many branching paths are going to come off this one room? Well, I mean, there's three. Not counting the one that I came from, there's three, and it's a square room, so sure. A shield... No, hit him. He's getting up. Damn it. It's not that difficult to just smack him with a magic ball. Ow. You know what? Screw you. Alright, that second one was probably necessary just because the rest of them were already dead. And an AoE for a single enemy is a bit of a waste of mana. I'm sorry, I didn't notice you. There you go. Never want to deny a customer their service. It's just not proper. The map isn't quite filled in. I have to go into the corner, shove my face into the wall. There we go. Now it's filled in. Now we can move on. Bleh. The music is sure building and it's quite intense for just some zombies and some little gremlin. Those things. No. You don't touch me. I don't know where you've been. I don't even know if you know how to wash your hands and proper sanitation. It's very important to me. You know, see my reaction to the spitters. That's just... ugh. It's nose. You know what? No, you missed! Ow. How did you miss? He was standing still. I think he was standing still. Nope. Not the barrel, the... oh, God. His priority is just so skewed sometimes. No. That's a spitter, I think. Okay, got him. Ugh. I don't want it. How? What? Okay. There's two of them. One's right there. Get him. Okay. Oh, there's a bunch of them, actually. This is wonderful. I love it. Thank you all for joining today. I just hate all of you. Nope. Ah. Ooh, okay. You know what? Screw you. There we go. AoE. When in doubt, blast them all. Take you out too. Oh, okay, he was just about to as well. I leveled up. Right. Okay, what do we got? Did you put some more points of vitality? Dex? I don't know what Dex does for me. It doesn't seem to like do dodge or... does Dex affect anything? I put 4 points. I haven't noticed any stats go up when I put points in a Dex. It's a little disappointing. Meteor. Put a point in Frost Nova. There we go. Little more damage to the AoE. Speaking of. Okay. Health, please. Thank you. I did use quite a chunk of mana there, though, so I'm gonna have to rely on the magic ball for a bit until that comes back. Maybe I'm just, like, not paying attention very well, but I swear nothing was going off when I put points in the Dex. And I kept doing it just to see, but I couldn't see anything when I did so. I don't know. No! Oh. Should probably just try and bait them in the... oh. No, don't look... Oh, there's an imp over there. Okay. Never mind. You were justified that time. But you have to forgive me for being a bit wary because you have a nasty habit of just... of just throwing those little magic balls off in random directions for seemingly no reason other than just... I want to hit what's over here now. That's a spitter. Ow. Ugh. I really need to get better at like waiting until after they've attacked to strike back. Like this. Come on, do it. There you go. There. The most, you know, efficient way of avoiding damage from a ranged enemy is to let them attack and then hit them between their attacks. There you go. fill that in. It's gonna bug me if I don't. Is that everything? No, there's one section right over here after attached to this middle bit. First. Okay. Identify the shield. Okay, and then the ring. Equip. I got two rings. It's a little extra magic. I believe. Right. What have we here? Did the imps. Oh, alright. That was it. So now it's just going into the next level, right? You know, seeing some of the weapons and stuff here, I kind of wish I'd chosen a warrior just because, you know, two-handed sword, short sword, dagger, you know. Maybe could have gone like a kind of dex build warrior, maybe. That'd have been interesting. Assuming that's it's possible, I don't know. Garden boar. What lay in store? Well, this starter is just one little bitty room. With zombies! Oh, no. Oh, no. Oh, God, it's always... always one of you. Oh, I'm very sorry, I missed you. Zombie strong. Zombie strong. Other zombie weak or small. Kissed by a golden fortune. That skeleton just leaned down and gave me a dainty little peck on the cheek with his bony white teeth. Just a little bit of a... just out of nowhere, you hear the sound. He was like, there's no lips, how'd they make the noise? Don't question the dead. But the dead know things that you could never possibly understand. Hi? Oh, your helm is broken. Oh, I should have repaired my stuff. Now that it's not new, I should have actually looked at it. Damn it. Ah! Oh, why don't I... I went to the Prometheus School of Running straight away from things, apparently. Oh. This was... Okay, let's hike them back this way. These hellhounds are going to annoy me. Oh, God. Oh, no, 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 no. Okay, no, 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 no. Okay. Ow. Right. How do I get potions? Exactly. How do I heal? Wait, blacksmith, you repair stuff. 53. Yeah, fine, just do it. Repair it all. Yeah. Actually, what is... Yeah, I can sell that. I'm assuming you don't have anything better than what I've got, because it's 59. No, yeah. Quilted armor. The studded leather would be better, but 6, 12. It also has, 13, but it requires strength 10. No, I... Did I just store it? Oh, god damn it. Misclicks. Gotta love them. I've been storing all these things instead of selling them. God. Olav, look. I actually wanted to just sell these, please. No. Sell. Sell money for them, not just put them away. Okay. Ugh. Now, okay, wait. In terms of quilted, yeah, 5, 6, yeah, no, it's just not gonna. Yeah, alright. I'm gonna go back down and try that again. Portal here. Because there was, now I'm curious, there was a thing like a bubble, like a shield or a magic wall or barrier of some kind. So I'm curious as to what that was. Okay, no. Come on, do it. He missed, and I didn't time that properly, so I got lucky. Ugh, God, I suck. Oh my Lord, no! Oh shit. How many of you assholes are in the ground down? Oh, okay. Down. No. Down here. Jesus. Any more are gonna pull themselves up out of the dirt. I suppose at this point it's not a matter of if, or it's gonna be when and where. Where? No. Bad demon dog. No bit skit. Eh. A weapon. Oh, okay, close. Almost got an attack off there. Pick it up. I thought he did, but no. Oh. What the? Why are you blue? That might be a rude question, I realize, but why? Okay, nope. Okay. What the hell? I got a pretty big chopper out of it too, though. Oh no. No. Oh. Wow, Jesus. The speed that he was spitting at me, though. Champion Salivator over here. Do not. Well, actually, no. Go ahead so I can. Yeah. There. Okay, what have I gotten? Okay. No. Just no. Kill it quickly. Oh, God. No. Armor. Great. There's a lot of zombies down here, man. Like, in the last couple rooms was more like, you know, you get a handful here and there. Here, it's like, occasionally you just get clusters of the damn things. And that's not count when you get the hellhounds on them, either. Okay, what else we got? And whatever is this way. Why are they blue? That doesn't mean they're more dangerous than the usual ones. Are they technically buffed or something? Uh-oh. Uh-oh. No, not him. Him. And, no, that one. Oh, he's a tank with teleport. Oh, shit. Yeah, teleport. That's great. No. Just absolutely not. Okay, so this room is cleared. What did I get? Okay. Some decent physical armor, assuming I was, you know, using physical. Ooh, okay. 10. I'm just gonna go with that for now. Can I learn one of these? Oh, wait, well, I'm level 6. Okay, so I can't quite. But can I buff one of these? Potentially, yes. Let's do Magic Missile again. Alright. So, this way. I think, yeah, same direction. I just... Ugh. There we go. Hi. Not the barrel! My character's just so loot obsessed. He sees a barrel and an enemy and he's like, must get barrel for. Oh no. Spam that a little bit. Okay, that didn't go well, did it? Oof. Grab all this. Ooh, a hat. Any more? No, I got them all. What's in the chest? Okay. Just blow them up. Zombie there on the ground. He's gonna get up in a minute, so let's not aggro him yet. It's just a hellhound right there. Now we can piss him off. Hello! Did you have a nice sleep? Go back to it. Forever. What the? At least you have a really shit range for your physical attacks. Block, missile, teleport. So does it negate my missile entirely, or only if I'm trying to shoot from outside of the bubble? Meaning if I'd have to get inside of it, you know, like I did in order to kill them. Because in which case, your tactic really didn't work. I am a very close range mage for some reason. Well, the reason is because I'm an idiot. That's why. Oh god, no. Just spam this a little bit, shall we? Die. Lots. Hi. Ooh, killed him in one hit, too. Uh-oh. Apt. Come on, do it. And more health, okay. Oh, God. No. What's back here? Oh, just this. It was kind of confusing me because it almost looks like it shows up as a very narrow passage on the map. I don't know if it is technically, and I just don't know have a way to access it yet, but... Okay, that's a big dude. I don't know what he's doing. Well, what are you? Desecrator Curse Aura. How about I just fling magic missile at you until you die? Yeah? Yeah, I'll do that. That'll work a charm. Good. Nice talk. Glad you could be here. Glad I could be here. I mean, kind of. I'm getting loot out of it. Oh, God. For F's sake, just die. All of you, you horrid things. Piss off. Okay. Where have I missed? Oh, this way. Is that all of it? That I think it's just this passage here. Okay. Yeah. Nope. Come on, do it. Do it. You know you wanna. Okay. Come on. Whoa. There we go. In pieces as you deserve to be. Don't prioritize the. Oh, some out. Strong. I leveled up. Wait a minute. What? Okay, have I missed something? Magic shield. Wrap yourself in a magical barrier that reduces the damage taken. That would be useful. And as it involves your target, dealing damage based on distance. Cast a small magic missile that hits multiple enemies. The shotgun missile. Let's go for the shield. Yeah, for now. Put it up there. Cool. So where have I... Oh, the door's right there. I'm stupid. Right, already found it. I just kept going. Okay. Oh, that's what these guys were. Right. Oh. Okay, fine. Magic miss a little bit. And that. Nope. Come on. You missed. Come on, I'm right here. Oh, that's just sad. Then he just flopped on the ground. Whoops. Is the armor any good? I mean, technically, yeah.
There is something terribly wrong down here.
Okay, thank you. Basement. Wonderful. Let's hop back first, and then we'll poke our nose in. But I don't think I'm going to go much further, because I've already done quite a bit of recording. So I think I may cut it off in just a little bit here. What do I got? Kind of a never mind now. There's blood on the ground. That's promising. More zombies. Yay. They are level 5, though. More zombies. He seemed to have like a magic sigil around him. That was weird. Is this something I'm doing, or? Lots of blood, by the way. Lots of blood. Did I put on an item that's doing that? Ouch. Oh boy. A desecrating spitter. Awesome. Like, how could I make the worst zombie possible? I get a big glowing one that spits things. Ugh. No, no. Just, no. Okay, nope, 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 nope. Do this. Ow! And he's fast! Look at him go! Just shuffling his little feet along. Doop, 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 doop. Okay. Ooh, an amulet. Finally got a necklace. Okay. Just. No. Just die. Thank you. Are there any more zombies in the immediate vicinity? Okay. Oh, wait, these are gold colored. How did I get this? I don't remember equipping that. What the hell? Before armor. Oh my god. Okay. Okay, sure. Cool. Wait a minute. Indestructible. Durability 15. 5. should probably get all this repaired. Just a thought. Oh no. Oh, for f- You know what? My stuff's almost broken. There's a zombie spitter in the middle of a shield with a bunch of other little assholes. I'm just gonna pop back up. And honestly, I think that's a good stopping point, like a for just a basic view of the game. It's a Diablo-esque game, dungeon crawler kind of thing. Not quite hack and slash. I mean, you've got your four basic attack kind of things here, depending on your class. Might feel more like a hack and slash if you were playing as a warrior. It's not bad. I don't know how I'd compare it really to, like, say, like the vampire game. I think something about that drew me in a little more, but this is still fine. Like, the fact that it gives you an offline option, I also appreciate, because a lot of mobile games do require you to be online all the time, and it can be annoying. Sometimes an offline mobile game is fine, you know, sometimes it's something you might want to do, especially for me, sometimes, who I'm on the road a lot, typically not the one driving, so I'm just sitting there bored. And either read, listen to music, or occasionally I'll, you know, want to fiddle on a game or something. But because so many of them are online, I end up having to look for offline stuff. This is a neat little kind of dungeon crawler Diablo-esque thing. And I'm gonna gamble real quick. And oh, how'd that be? 1,000 gold. Let's gamble on. Let's see, a weapon or a ring or a shield. I've got a good shield and helmet, so let's see, like, a... okay, that's a good place to start. So, yeah, thank you very much for watching. I hope you enjoyed, and I will see you in whatever the hell I decide to do next.